Hello and welcome to Wigs with Liz. My name's Liz and I wear wigs. I'm really excited today to bring you a gorgeous new colour that I absolutely love and I think has solved all of my pink problems, called Watermelon R from Rennie of Paris. And the wig I've got it in is called Wyatt. Now, I really like this wig. I wasn't sure if I would, but I do. And I'm really excited to show it to you. And because I like it so much, I've also ordered it again in Melted Marshmallow. So I feel that with Wyatt, you either like it or you don't. It's one of those wigs, but it is a wig that you'll get used to when you're wearing it a while. So let's look at her and see what I mean. So Watermelon R. So it's a rooted pink peachy colour that I've really been looking for. You know, if you've been watching me for a while, you'll know that I've been very disappointed with pinks. You know, I've tried a lot of pink wigs and I haven't quite found what I've been looking for. Even with the Dare to Be from Raquel Welch, I was disappointed because I had to cut the ear tabs out of that wig. And for a high-end Raquel Welch wig, it wasn't at all what I thought it would be. So with Wyatt, it kind of answers all of my pink dreams. So that's why I like it so much. So when you get a wig from Rennie of Paris, it comes in a box like this one. You know, that kind of signature red colour. And I've put on what it is, Wyatt and Watermelon R. And if you like the colour, they do it in other wigs as well. They do it in Ren, they do it in Shane. There is a few other ones. I'm hoping that they are going to bring it out, this colour, out into more wigs. I would love Nico in this colour. But for now, I'll settle for Wyatt. So this is Wyatt. Now look at this colour first of all. Gorgeous rooted pink. So even though it's called Watermelon, in my opinion, this is a pink, but it has got kind of those peachy tones running through as well. So, you know, there's a lot of colour in this wig as well. And she has a wavy, curly style. And, you know, she's got kind of a nice sweeping bang. So it's not a full bang. You could cut a full bang into this, but it's more of a sweeping style. And if I turn her inside out to look at the cap, she's got this beautiful kind of machine tease cap as well to give a volume. Va-va-voom, and she's got all the nice breathable wefting at the back to make her lovely and light and airy and comfortable and breathable. And she's got the bra strap style adjusters at the bottom, so you can make these tighter or looser to suit your head. So I'm just going to make them a little bit tighter, actually, you know, just mess around with them a bit. So, you know, for me, what I've found with this cap is it's an average size cap, so it fits me very nice, but it is a tiny little bit baggy at the back. So I just make sure that I do tighten those adjusters up. But I've sewn wig clips in anyway to secure the wig. Now, I have seen other reviewers wetting this style, you know, and scrunching it to get more curl. But I kind of like it the way it is, but I am going to give it a little scrunch with water as well to show you what you can do. But when I got Wyatt, all I did was just break up the parting a little bit, you know, just to manipulate the hair. You know, you can get your fingers in there and kind of break up some of this permatease as well. Whatever feels good to you. And if you're looking for an amazing review on Wyatt, you probably have already. But check out Taz's Wig Closet, because Taz just does the most amazing reviews anyway. But on Wyatt, wow. Va va voom, she looks amazing on Taz. So she's not going to look as good on me as she does on Taz, but I think you are going to like this wig. So let's get her on, let's get her on. So when you're putting her on, just get your thumbs at the back where the label is, put the top of the wig about there, pull it, put your head into it, tuck in your hair, line up your wig tabs, the adjusters, and then lift it up to your hairline. And I'm excited that when I get this in a blonde, in Melted Marshmallow, I'll be able to review it soon in that colour too. So you can see straight away without me even lifting it up the kind of style. Obviously it's not a lace front, but it doesn't need to be. So I'm just lifting it up to my natural hairline, making sure my ear tabs are straight, and then I can clip in Wyatt there. Now, you know, you may not like it the way it is to begin with, because I've just nearly knocked my table over there. I do apologise. Because, you know, it seems quite big, you know, so you may want to flatten it down. That's just the permatease. It gives you the option. So let's start around the face. So I like starting around the face here just to bring it down a little bit. And then I'm going to work with the bang again, bring it down a little bit and flatten this little bit here to have it like this. Now I am going to alter this in a second with water to get a bit more definition and curl, but before I do, I just want to show you the colour and the style. Look at the colour. This is like my ultimate pink. Even though it's not a pink, it's watermelon. To me, it's exactly what I've been looking for in a pink colour. So I really hope they bring this colour out in more wig styles. And, you know, I'm really happy with it. The root on it as well. You know, it's everything I wanted it to be. So loving, loving, loving the colour first of all. So if we look at the colour in the mirror, look at that. Stunning. And obviously I know there is high-end wigs with, you know, more of a rich colour. I know that there is another company. I can't think who they are because I haven't had a wig from there. But I have seen them reviewed where they do more of a richer pink. But I like this kind of dusty pink. It's really pretty. Really pretty. So I'm really looking forward to getting more wigs in this colour as time goes on. And obviously, hopefully, Rene of Paris will bring more of this out. You know, they are bringing more fashion colours out anyway with, you know, we did the Dusty Rose and the Breezy Waves and, you know, the other type of colours. So it's really pretty. So Wyatt, I love it. I really do like it. So that's why I've ordered it in Melted Marshmallow. Now, if you want to give it a bit more curl, let's spray her a little bit. So I've got my water here. So I'm just going to spray a little bit on this side to begin with. And I'm just going to use my fingers to scrunch it up. You know, you could wet this in the sink and, you know, mess around with it that way. But it just needs a little bit of coaxing, that's all. I mean, I quite like it the way it comes anyway. But if you want a little bit more body, you know, you can just mess around with it a little bit. So you can see already the difference there of the curl. You know, I haven't done much to it because I don't want it big. You know, I don't want it boofy. I just want it defined. So just using it a little bit like that, even, you know, because I quite like it flatter like that anyway. Same on this side. Let's put some water on. And, you know, you haven't got to get it soaking, but just manipulating the curl, holding the side, you know, maybe even scrunching the back a little bit as well. You know, it just shows how easy it is. Anyone can do this. You know, you haven't got to be a rocket scientist in wigs to be able to get your wig nice. You know, you can manipulate it to suit you. You know, put a bit more on just to get the bang into place. But I like the bang, like the sweepy bang as well. So you can see that's all it needs. So if I'm wearing this wig, which I am, because I love it and I love the Melted Marshmallow. There hasn't come yet, but I know I will. This is exactly how I'm going to wear the style. So again, if I show you, it's just taking a tiny little bit of water just to get a little bit more curl and definition to this amazing wig. You know, you can see there the routine and, you know, love it. So I'm going to do a little turn in this. So this is like my pink wig come true. It really is. You know, and I think, oh, I shouldn't have bought that Raquel Welch. But, you know, I reviewed it. I give you an honest raw review on that as well. And I tried my best to get it right. And I actually got it out the other night and tried it on. But, you know, I doubt that I will ever wear that wig, to be honest. It's just going to sit in the cupboard. So Wyatt from the side and the back. Love it. Really like how it goes into the back of the neck as well. And it's really comfortable to wear. Really comfortable to wear. And you know how I said it's bigger? It felt baggy. Now I've tightened the back up, it doesn't feel baggy at all. So I've just obviously put it on properly today instead of just throwing it on in front of the mirror. But I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And I know you're going to love this too. So, you know, let me know what you think of Wyatt in this gorgeous watermelon, watermelon or. And I do channel energy as well. So maybe someone's watching thinking, I would really love to give that a go, but I'm not sure if I can pull off the colour. You absolutely can. You know, you can be this colour any age, 20s, 30s, 70s, 80s. If you feel confident in the wig, who cares what people think? If you own the wig and rock it, people are going to love you in it. And that's what matters, what you think anyway. And I just love this. I do love how you can get extra volume in this as well. You know, and it's just really pretty. It reminds me of a bit of a retro style. You know, a bit retro-y, how it's got this boofy. You know, and that's how I used to have my hair when I had it short once. Because I used to have really long hair. But when I was, you know, younger, I did have it all cut off in this kind of style, and I had it, my own hair is naturally curly, and it reminded me a lot of this. So I really do like it. So I'm excited to be able to review the Wyatt and Malted Marshmallow as soon as it comes. But it is on its way. It's winging its way right now. And this is such a great style as well for the winter time, you know, to for parties and things like that, to, you know, bring a bit of sunshine in. But gorgeous, I love this wig. This is Wyatt and Watermelon R from Renée of Paris. I hope you've enjoyed this. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.